everybody, how are you doing? Welcome back to my channel English with Suha. Today we have a new lesson, lesson number 13. It's about months of the year. Days of the week. And seasons. Let's start. درسنا اليوم سيكون عن أشهر السنة months of the year وكذلك أيام الأسبوع days of the week وأخيرا seasons أي الفصول وسنتعرف على مجموعة من الأمثلة وكذلك استخداماتها مع حروف الجر لنبدأ.
Months of the year.
January, January. February, February. March, March. April, April. May, May. June, June. July, July. August, August.
September, September. October, October. November, November. December, December.
Days of the week. Monday, Monday. Tuesday, Tuesday. Wednesday, Wednesday. Thursday, Thursday. Friday, Friday. Saturday, Saturday. Sunday, Sunday. Seasons.
Winter, winter. Spring, spring. Summer, summer. Autumn, autumn.
Examples: the weather is very cold in January. The weather is very cold in January. The weather is warm in March. The weather is warm in March. The weather is hot in July. The weather is hot in July. In Canada, it always snows in winter. In Canada, it always snows in winter. Is there any holiday in October? Is there any holiday in October? We're going to have a picnic on Saturday. We're going to have a picnic on Saturday. That store isn't open on Sunday. That store isn't open on Sunday. من خلال هذه الأمثلة تتضح لنا قاعدة حروف الجر فمثلا إذا كنا نتكلم عن أيام الأسبوع فإننا نضع حرف الجر on. For example, that store isn't open on Sunday. That store isn't open on Sunday. ولكننا إذا كنا نتكلم عن فصل من فصول السنة فإننا نضع حرف الجر in. For example, in Canada, it always snows in winter. In Canada, it always snows in winter. كذلك بالنسبة لأشهر السنة نضع حرف جر N. For example, the weather is warm in March. The weather is warm in March. وبهذا نستنتج أن مع أشهر السنة والفصول نستعمل حرف الجر N. أما مع أيام الأسبوع فنستعمل حرف الجر on. وسنشرح هذا الدرس بالتفصيل في دروس لاحقة.